cars are out there?
Yeah.
On the road, so. I mean, it was checked out there. But I was thinking, yeah, like, as far as I'm
should be ready by now?
What?
No, we're just
coming back in. Oh. We can
talk about coming again. Oh, yeah, I mean, well, shit. Yeah?
Now, the fire, you like the, if the burners are on
the line. What are you talking about?
If she takes the big thing.
Oh, over
with
here?
With that burner underneath.
Here, I can throw
thank you.
I'm warming them up on the grill right now. They'll be in a hot second. I know, but I'm about to hit the grill. It's really
hot.
Yeah, the beans are right here. Watch. They about to start bunching.
They're not ready yet, but
they are.
There's a whole bunch of hot dogs.
Are they
burnt? Yeah, they're like this. They're like this. But they ain't, but I ain't just burning up a piece of hot dogs like this. But nah, they ain't boiled. Look at that. I'm shopping them right now. They be over there. I got you. All I need to do is see them bubble. And then you can go set it on the thing next day. It's hot, like, that's it. That ass is sweet. There's some warm at the bottom of it. You got to mix it up. I already know that for a fact.
Okay.
Put your hand on that thing. Yeah. Got it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, neat. They still in here? They ain't get warmed up like that yet, but I can flip some on this grill if they want. What? You gotta turn it one way. We can. Ain't nothing. Warm them up.
Welcome. Thank you.
They cooking on the other side. They cooking on the other side. Yeah, they ain't all the way done in the middle. All right. No problem, no problem. You ready? I'm picking up them things, man. We want them like that. Ooh, yeah, we're picking up cones now. Yes. On that side for about another couple minutes, I'll just go. So, three ways probably. Okay. Frying ribs on the griddle. Now what I'm going to do is transfer these over here and they can put them over there if possible. If they don't go down. We got some plans. I'm in here so you can put on that warmer over here. As soon as I take these off. Don't take long.
Problem.
Burger? Yeah, they about to be done. Give me a hot second.
Okay.
Yep. Couple minutes. I got it.
Take your time. This is the
hot one. Pam.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Your burger, one of these will be done in a high second.
No problem, my brother.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't drop the plate now, see?
I know.
Beautiful day, beautiful day. That's what we're all doing. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. That's the world. What's your name, brother, man?
My name is Phace.
I'm Gary.
Gary, how you doing today?
I'm good, my brother. Flying on next Tuesday, going back home, you know.
Okay.
Back to them islands.
Oh, the island, huh?
Yeah, the mountain. Okay.
Stacy over here on work?
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome to this place.
God bless you, man. God bless you, man. Make a wish a better day.
Yeah.
America, man. Got to get with it or shit.
Yes, sir. I'm going to have to come visit y'all one day.
Come
take me to the island, man.
I'm going to get back on the beach, take it easy, you know.
You want cheese on yours?
Yeah, that's
okay. You
do? Okay.
All right, I got ribs right here.
Ribs?
You want ribs?
Yeah, I need ribs, baby.
Come on.
Yeah. Hold on. I got the you angle, you good? I got to flip these anyway. Set that.
Yeah, man, just sit back on the beach, relax, you know.
Yes, sir. What part of Jamaica?
Montego Bay.
Okay. That's where it's at, huh?
Oh, yeah. I was born there. Born in Montego Bay and spent the school there and all that good stuff.
The what?
So what is it about?
Sidewalks.
Oh.
And Montbello sidewalks.
Oh, okay. What are you trying to clean up?
Add sidewalks so that it's
in
the community.
Oh, right there. Understand. Make sure. And get somebody to make a scallywag them off the sidewalks too.
Yeah.
They have their hands out like you don't work like.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Imagine, man.
What you need, a burger?
I don't.
Oh, a piece of link?
Well, if there's anything more to be had, let me go to therapy before I leave.
There you go.
Appreciate you helping out.
This type of things I like.
Don't
So there's some over there. There's none with cheese, but there are some. Yes.
I'm about to put cheese on these. If they want, I'm about to do that right now.
The elders?
Nah, I mean not all of them. But
yeah, because they don't like the cheese.
Yeah, okay.
And the ribs, they kill the ribs.
I know. So we gotta throw some more on here. Mm-hmm. So you want some honor?
Oh,
I
yeah.
got gloves.
Where they at?
This that way you can just grab here. Come over here. Grab you 2 pairs and then just throw them on everything. Oh, you got gloves.
I got gloves. So where they at?
Oh, right here. Because it ain't hot. Oh, she took them.
Okay. Hey, so they're already there.
They got the rest of the pan.
Okay.
Yeah, we got a few. Come on. I cut them in threes for you. The long way. They fit the bun. They literally do.
Yeah.
When you cut them the long way, they work. They work. I got them. Yeah, you being too generous. You're doing generous right now. I swear to God. See them big old ribs you got? Spare ribs?
Ooh.
I see. Well, I ain't gave them. I gave each one one rib. Yeah. Yeah. I said them hot dogs. I ain't ate nothing since I woke up. I was going to munch on them hot dogs. That's all. I don't need nothing else. I told her to bring me a hot dog, bud. And the burgers is coming up. A few with cheese and the rest without. Anybody need a burger? Damn, this cheese ain't the lick though.
Hey, you're the one that asked me for help.
Did you give away my ribs? Damn, I didn't tell you. Fuck.
So give me that one. And now the last one. I didn't know.
No, it just was getting ready to be Christmas.
It exactly was.
Like I was. And
that, oh. You show too. I got a little rib. I put them aside. I'm tripping. And they all gone, huh?
I don't think so. I'm gonna see.
Don't get us one. You didn't do it. Give us the
cookies. Yeah, that's just going out.
Y'all got another pan for these burgers? got to come up off of here now. What channel they with? Yeah, you see?
Can I get a broom? Eyebrow broom?
There, it's up there. It's
oh, it's over here?
Right here?
Oh. I thought that was trash. Right here? Right here?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's up.
Okay.
I'm not going to do any of the...
Say hi, Ms. Pamela.
Hi.
This is the one behind all of the great things going on.
Yes, yes. Trying to feed our construction workers. We appreciate our city. They're giving us sidewalks in Montbello.
That's where we at.
Yeah.
Feeding the community.
Oh, go ahead.
That's the man. No, you good. You good. That's kitchen. Load it up.
That's kitchen.